A CSA workshop was unexpectedly postponed this morning after members voiced strong concerns over several issues identified as contradictions to the CSA constitution. The workshop, scheduled for earlier today, was initially proposed to appraise members of the Zonal Council Executive of their rights and responsibilities to the Constitution. However, chairperson of Branch No. 9 at the CSA told DBS Newsworld that since the concerns were raised, a decision was taken to postpone the workshop.
When over a period of time you take the law, you twist it up, you do things, you say things on radio, you don't tell, I don't know about the executive. Eh? When you lead, you have to lead by example. You have to have ethics. And when you throw ethics out the door, and you come back to lead with some kind of a kind of thing, you must get problems. And CSA is in a lot of problems.
Mr. Lawrence says unless an extraordinary meeting is called, like the one held on February 11th, with specific issues addressed, there will always be chaos.
Let the executive call an entire general meeting of all the members and all the issues, all the accusation, all the violation of the constitution, everything, let us address it and let's take a stand. But to, like the last time, to have a counter-revision derived from among yourself and say what members did was wrong, It's not right.
The chairperson of Branch No. 9 at the CSA says the survival of the Civil Service Association is paramount. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.